Bollywood actress Parineeti Chopra has opened up about how she had to confront painful life experiences to deliver the role in her forthcoming film, The Girl on the Train. She had to tap into her innermost traumatic memories to bring the character to life. Parineeti said, "I have given my blood, sweat and tears and tapped into the innermost traumatic memories of my life to bring this character to life. I don't remember how many times I broke down on the sets because I was harnessing memories that I have purposely buried deep inside my mind and heart." Parineeti admits she never otherwise intended to confront these painful chapters of her life. "I never wanted to see those incidents and issues again, but I had to for this film. After reading the insanely brilliant script, I realized that to be able to pull off this character, I would have to reach deep within the crevices of my buried past and confront a lot of pain of my personal life to show this girl's character and journey effectively and authentically on screen," said Parineeti. In the film, Parineeti plays a girl named Meera, an alcoholic divorcee who becomes involved in a missing person investigation and uncovers deeper secrets. The film, directed by Ribhu Dasgupta, premieres on February 26 on Netflix.